As stories about severe medical conditions continue to make headlines, parents may wonder when a common illness is something more serious. One of the main ways to monitor sickness is through taking temperatures. If a child has a fever of over 102 degrees, you should seek medical attention. A child who isn't really sick, but who may just want to skip school, will typically have a bit more of an attitude. However, parents do know their children best, and if they are sick, it's best to keep them at home.
Most parents know their children. If you don't feel like they're feeling well, you should definitely not send them to school. And then use your discretion on seeing a healthcare provider also.
School nurses are also a good resource for parents to use. They're licensed registered nurses who are trained to detect signs and symptoms of medical